We started practicing in a behind a church in a field that wasn't a football field. So for us to be at school on our practice field, getting ready to play real varsity games, these boys and these coaches waited a long time for the chance to do this, so we're pretty excited.
Opened in 2016, Southside High School has yet to play a varsity athletics calendar. That all ends this season. The Sharks have been preparing for this moment for several seasons and are ready to go for the regular season opener September 6th against Northside High School. The Sharks will play in the always top-heavy District 3-5A, facing Lafayette rivals like Como, Lafayette High, and Acadiana. How will they fare? Hard to say. The Sharks have limited reps on Friday night. They picked up a few Friday night games that didn't actually count a year ago, but offered the team a true feel of what it will feel like when the lights are bright. Head coach Josh Fontenot, though, is just excited. The time is finally here, and his 12 seniors can finally play a meaningful game.
We think we can throw and cover people, but will we be able to run the ball and stop the run consistently? I think that's going to be the biggest questions of how fast can Southside compete. I don't think it'll be for lack of effort. It'll just be a size and experience and strength thing, depth. Can we compete up front? If we can compete up front, I think we'll be fine.
Like, our size isn't the best, but we have a lot of people who are very talented and fast, and we're going to have to stick with our speed and just skill positions. So throwing the ball is going to be one way that we can move down the field fastest.
I just love football, to be honest with you. And Coach Fondo really good at bringing everybody together. He's a really good motivator, and I don't know, he just really makes you want to play for him.